Brothers and sisters, there is a place for you in America.